Hello, I'm Monica, the co-founder and CEO of AiSeed. By 2030, the global market for drone border patrol will reach $60 billion globally with 18% CAGR. In fact, border patrol is every country's last line of defense. We are, in fact, just in USA, the border protection costs them $25 billion, which equals to Iceland's GDP, which is huge money, and border patrolling is extremely costly. In fact, in many countries, they have turned to commercial drone as their main solutions. In past 2 years, US CBP, Customs Border Protection, they just add on from 6 drone system to 300, 20 drone pilot to 2,000. Why is that? That's indicator from the market. This number will go up continuously. However, commercial drones are not designed for border patrol. Why is that? For the extremely harsh environment, such as maritime, coastline, and large land. These commercial drones are not designed for that. There's 3 main reasons why. First, it's limited flight time. On average, commercial drones only have a 20 minutes flight time, which made data collection very slow. Second, they also require human pilot to operate, which costs CBP for $260 million a year. Third, the commercial drone also designed to store their data in silo format, which make border agent make critical decision real time impossible. Today, I would like to introduce you our AI pilot autonomous drone solution. We offer 3 elements. First, long endurance drone, which is 6 times longer flight time of compared with a commercial drones. Second, is AI pilot system, allow border agent to control 24/7. Third, mesh network, allow the border agent to reduce significant number of human pilots. What exactly I mean by that? We offer 3 airframe options for border patrol with maritime, coastline, and large land. Second, it's AI pilot system. With our onboard AI, we'll be able to enable autonomous navigation with 98% power saving, 100% ties, which is our core, how we change a moolah needle in the future. Further, we also can help border agent to customize their AI for their critical mission, such as identification and tracking. With that, we helping them to save hundreds and thousands of hours of data review. Lastly, how we help them to save tremendous costs is mesh network. With our mesh network solution, we are able to allow them to have just one operator to control and manage 215 drones at once, which significantly changes everything. We now, our goal not only helping the border patrol, but transform their daily operation. What if USCBP using our solution, they can save 80% of their human pilot cost? As a matter of fact, in the past 2 years, we've been helping serve Taiwan government, Navy, and Marine Corps with our first 2 solutions. We have been recognized and ranked the best performer in the market with among other drone makers. Why are we doing well? We break even last year, and we're going about to kick off mass production to scale out our product line for the global market demands. We will reach $20 million next year and $100 million in following year. There's a tremendous market for the drone like player like us. We will be able to reach the huge market with $5 billion in near future. I'm the product designer by trade with 20-year experience in tech company. We serve global customers like Apple, HP, and Dell. Our CEO, the founder, Joe, not only have the experience on building drones, but also having the decade experience on embedding system, allow him to form this team with top team talent, top tier talents globally, and also form a team with in aerospace, robotics, and AI. We are great honor to back by SparkLabs Taiwan, and having the global advisor from design, defense, AI, and aerospace from NASA. As a matter of fact, we are in the discussion with AI fund and partners with the new initiative. We are able to bring the Taiwan supply chain and ability with global leader in AI. We are not only want to serve our own nation, but create a peaceful future and safe world. We are the AIC. We bring AI to every critical mission. Thank you.